on mic. An exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! Taken down by Healing Wish! Magikarp is sent out! It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down! Steelix is sent out! An intense battery, but both corners are holding their ground. A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! It couldn't take him! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! Gardevoir is sent out! Snorlax is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, is an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? The results are in! The red corner has won the game! the Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. And now, the battle begins! The substitute appears! It hit the substitute! The air in the Colosseum is tense! The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Swalla is sent out. It hit the substitute. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Toxicroak starts to attack. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Earthquake tears open the ground. Taken down by an intense blow. Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Solid hit! The battle is getting intense! It's down and out. Scizor is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Whoops! Now its stats fell! That hurt! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A beautiful attack! Crushing blow! It couldn't take it! It's down! Nidoran is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Taken down by an intense blow! Celebence is sent out! The last Pokémon from each team will take the field! The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11! Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! Unbelievable! The Pokemon that just used the move went down. That just goes to show you, you never know what will happen at a Pokemon battle. Game, set, and match. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The battle begins! Zap! By Thunderbolt! It's down already! Mewtwo is sent out. The blue corner has already taken some serious damage, but there is always a chance of a comeback. Elekid suffers from its burn. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A fierce blow. It's a direct hit! A brilliant hit! It just got burned! The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Rushing glow! It couldn't take him! It's down! Ludicolo is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Mewtwo starts to attack! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Oh! It's down due to damage from its burn. Quadron is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Dark Pulse hits! It went down! Knock Owl is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11! It fell asleep! The battle has reached its final stage! Knocked Owl uses its move! The blue corner still can't move! Crawdon is losing its health! Its attack missed! The Pokémon in the blue corner is still sleeping! The red corner still can't pull off a move! Rodon woke up! A beautiful attack! The battle has reached its final stage! Hyper Beam! Taken down by an intense blow! Game, set, and match! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.